Hey you guys, welcome back to the vlog today. So today's vlog is going to be a little bit different. Today I'm going to be sharing with you guys exactly what I'm eating in a day to stay healthy, to get healthy nutrients in my body, drinking my water, all of that good stuff. And so before I go downstairs and start my breakfast, it's about 11:30-ish right now, so I am having a late breakfast. I had to get up and run some errands before the day just kind of like went on, and I probably wasn't going to get those errands done. I'm going to go ahead and prepare breakfast, and then we'll just go throughout the day. Some of the meals I'm probably not going to actually film myself cooking. I feel like sometimes it just takes up so much time trying to film and then having to turn around and eat. I like my food to be hot. So I may or may not film myself actually cooking, but I am going to try to get the calorie count and everything for those of you who are like actually into calorie counting. I am not, but I have all the time in the world, so I'm probably gonna count the calories. If you have not already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. You can also click the little bell, you know, whatever, so you can get these notifications when I upload these videos, and like my video as well. And if you are just wanting to go the extra mile, go ahead and leave your girl a comment in the comment section. And yeah, so let's hop into the day. All right, you guys, so this is my first meal of the day. For breakfast, I'm having eggs, avocado toast, and two slices of turkey bacon that I did in the air fryer for the first time. So, turned out good. And having a fruit smoothie. And with the fruit smoothie, I did put just some orange juice in it. I don't like my smoothies to be like super, super thick, but this is it. And your girl is about to enjoy. All right, guys, so it's been about 2 hours since I've had breakfast, so here is my snack that I'm having. I'm having an apple, and then I'll also be having this little snack. It has cheese in it, cranberries, dark chocolate, and banana chips. And I will also be drinking my water. And yeah, so I will see you guys for lunch. All right, you guys, so here is the lunch for today. I'm having a turkey sandwich with some cheese, some mustard, and I did add some spinach on here as well. And I'm also having a salad. I just added some cucumbers and some mushrooms to that with a little bit of ranch. I know it looks like a lot, but I don't think it's gonna hurt me too bad. But yeah, I also have my water, and I am about to chow down. Hey y'all, so I just got done working out and I am extremely exhausted, but I'm starving. And so I'm about to go ahead and make myself a shake. I have my items behind me, which I'll show you guys exactly what I'm putting into the shake. And yeah, I was gonna say something else, but I forgot. I was just gonna say that it is about the time for me to actually have another snack. So I am gonna use this moment to drink my protein shake. That'll be my snack. This shake kinda fills me up, but I'm gonna eat again anyway because I need to, you know what I'm saying, get these meals in and start eating these meals how I'm supposed to be eating, you know what I'm saying? I always get kinda off of track with like eating right. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make my shake and I will let you guys know how it tastes. Okay, so these are the items I'm gonna be putting into the shake. I have a banana, which I'm probably just gonna do half of this banana. Then I also have this Serious Mess. This is something new that I've been trying out. I actually ran out of my other protein powder, but I am gonna use this one. I may use this one until it's gone, and then I may buy one more container of this just because I'm trying to put on a little bit of weight, not too much weight, but I read some good reviews on this. And then I also have my milk. Then I'm gonna put about a cup of spinach also in here, and then I'm gonna be using this Ninja. This is my mom's, but because I'm staying down here during the quarantine, but I also have a Ninja at home, but this is like super dope. So if you don't have a really good blender, I would highly recommend this one. Alright y'all, so I have my shake and it is super delicious. It is super thick. So I'm gonna enjoy my shake. I'm probably gonna go sit outside. I think my parents are outside just chilling. And then I think we're gonna have dinner. She has some pasta like pulled out. I don't know if I'm gonna eat pasta. I don't know, I may. I think this pasta does not have like any, I don't think it has any vegetables inside, so I may go ahead and chop up some broccoli also. Yeah, my nails look terrible. Like my middle finger is broken. This one broke today and it hurts like, you know, like your fingernail bends, like it's terrible, y'all. But anyway, I've gotten all off topic. I'm gonna go ahead and drink this, get this down, and yeah, I will see you guys at dinner time. All right, you guys, so here is the last meal for the night because I don't think I'm going to actually make it to another snack. But if I do, I'll come back. This is dinner. This is going to be some pasta, as you can see. So we have chicken and shrimp in here, and we also have some spinach. And then, you know, finishing my water off for the night. And yeah. I think I had a really productive day today. All right, you guys, so I have just finished eating my dinner. As you guys saw, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I enjoyed making the video for you guys. I hope you guys maybe got some meal ideas or saw something that would be helpful to you with this healthy eating journey. You guys just make sure to stay focused, stay on track, don't let the sweets attack you, okay? Because they be tempting. And I know it's hard currently right now with all that we're going through. I will continue to be praying for the world, for everybody. I hope you guys are staying safe, keeping yourself safe, distanced, staying home if you are able to stay at home, and just taking all the necessary precautions to help with not spreading this disease as far as it's gone. It's so crazy to me, like, out of all of my little 30 years of being alive, like, who would have ever thought that this would be happening right now? So I'm going to continue praying for my family, praying for my friends, praying for you guys, just praying for everybody, y'all, because we definitely need the prayers. So I'm about to go ahead and get ready to finish drinking my water. I have about 8 more ounces of water to go ahead and finish my 64 ounces for today. And yeah, so hopefully tomorrow I will get started a little bit earlier with my eating. And I think that's about it. So I hope you guys, again, like I said, enjoyed the video. I will see you guys in the next one.